Hello YouTube, Western987 here, bringing you a continuation of my Let's Play Project Zomboid on build 39 on Brutal. In the last episode, we was looking for the cooking book, and that is still what I need now. Did manage to do a bit of electrical work to try and boost my skill points, because I'm starting to rack up abilities and not getting it up with the carpentry skill that I usually use to boost my skills. I'm having a bit of a problem that I didn't have a stockpile of points. So today's episode, we are going to try and find the cooking book from somewhere. I'm going to just keep wandering around with the vehicle bats, because I have so flipping many of them, it's just not even real now. Him in the head, but oh well. Just gonna make a quick stop at the grocery store just to chuck the food in a freezer to try and keep it a bit fresher for longer. Ooh, hello zombies. Kill you. You and your friend. Stay down. Lynch's song in my head. I'm not being a racist. Probably not appropriate for YouTube, but just to let you know what's going in my head. Hello, shop. I'm in heaven. I'm literally in heaven. I have found heaven. I do need a fishing rod for later. And glue. And an axe. Oh my god. And another axe. Or is that the same axe? I don't know. I think that might have been the same axe. No, there's two. Oh my god. And a third axe. Possibly. Maybe. Oh, Jesus. Dang. Yeah. I'm in heaven. Probably should do it with axes now. That's crazy. Food. Ah, oh, that's run already, dang it. See, this is what I was fearing. I wasn't quick enough. Took too long to find this place. I might as well save what I can. Just chuck all this crap on the floor a minute. Doo-doo. It's important crap. But still. I'm not sure why there's cement mix and stuff in here. I think I've got used to the online one where there's like nothing. Can't even remember. Rots and doesn't rot anymore. Candy package. I think that's new. Don't recall seeing that before. Those cupcakes. I'm gonna eat a cupcake because I'm a fat kid and I'm hungry. I want a cupcake. Grab one. Grab one. Key to the door. Right. That was better than anticipated. Now where to find a cooking book? That is a question. That looks like a clothes shop that's crawling with zombies, so not playing in there. Don't have a marble worth having. Come on. You. Hey. Let's go to a baseball bat. Oh no, that's an axe. Well, I have plenty of axes. This is why I need a cooking book, because now you used to be able to like cut off the rotting stuff. And then use it as like salvageable stuff. I think it was like cooking level 4. Is there any freezers or anything? See, look at all this food! This is just ridiculous! This is more food than I get. And there's a zombie there smashing on a door. Hello, Mr. Zombie! Can I not? Because there's a zombie like right there. I guess so. Do 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 do. I really need to go find a book. Tofu. Look at the calories in tofu. 30. Yeah. Don't know why I got the huh-huh noise. Unless it was that zombie. But I know it's there, so it's not like it's up. It's dead now. Don't really want to... Oh my god. All this food. Ooh, big hyper market. Secondary weapon. Bit weird that. Ooh, storage in the back as well. Right. Ooh, antidepressants. I want them. Where were they? Antidepressants. There is so much food here, it's just unbelievable. I probably need to get my cooking book up. Or the cooking book, should I say. We should have found this earlier. But I was going for the tent, so... That's full. We should eventually find... Whoa! No! Leave me alone! I'll take the drugs though. I can hear another zombie, but I can't see the other zombie. I do hate when you can do that, it's like, I know there's one there somewhere. I won't boost them too fresh, but at least it'll stop them rotting for a while. Cupcake. Fine. No, down here there's all my stuff that I've drunk. All these. On that one. Stab this guy on the way out. Back and get some sleep. This way. I'm slowly learning another way around this place. Right. fishing rod, which is great. And some fish and tackle. I do need to find... Did I disband for my watch? Or did I leave it in one of the cases? Thought I'd stuck it somewhere. There we go. I'll stick one of the hunting knives in here as well. Magazines don't care about. Painkillers don't care about. Antidepressant don't care about. As long as I stick with a knife, I can keep the second bag with me. AirPods. I'll take that apart later. Right. I wonder if there's a bookstore. I haven't seen one yet. You would think, given... Given all the shops and everything around here, there would be at least one bookstop. Sure, store. Whoa. Speaking of which, some are known from professional trade. I will read that anyway, because there's some, not all. Read that. I still have the slow reader. User generator. Cooking for beginners, there we go. Here's a red. Metalwork. Red. Good cooking. Kinda need that if I'm gonna be building stuff. Or fishing at least. I need a metal frying pan or bucket or something so I can purify the river water. And then I'm gonna go with something. Did I pick up any buckets? I can't remember what I'm so used to just taking everything that's not nailed down and occasionally when the carpentry skill allows. The stuff that is nailed down. All of that drop. Right. Did I get a bucket? Yes, I did. Pour into the wall and then pour into the ground because I don't need that at the moment. Main there's no point carrying a great breakfast bag. I'll take a couple bags of the and a second hunting knife. Right. I think that'll do for now. So that'll let me build anything if I do need to build out. A couple hundred nails. Right. Dump that in there actually. So I don't need to take them with me. Alright. Speed up. Right. Now I think it was this way somewhere. But 1x. Yeah. I got all the basics tonight. Basic foraging, fishing, trapping, yep. I got my. Not yet. I don't run a lot around on this playthrough. I don't think so. Don't think I'll need the garbage bags, but I'm so used to collecting them. As I said at the start of this series, however many videos it is ago, I used to play the Soul Survivor in the Woods kind of playthrough. Any silly mistakes. Probably will do, because it's me and I make silly mistakes. I'll put the axe in there. Keep heading this way. Hello? See you there? Do-do-do-do! I'll take that second baseball bat, thank you very much. So that's like 5 or 6 axes and about 14 baseball bats. So it's like, seriously? I'm lucky, I think. I think I got the lucky perk. Yeah. Not normally do this while on spawns. That's a point. Did I bring any food with me? Nope. Right. think this might be where, somewhere near where we the let's play Project Zomboid together, I think. That better not have scratched my head. Keep coming through here. Right. That looks promising. The Vida! Love to see your... something. There's supposed to be some trees somewhere around here. A few, but nowhere near what I want. Also, can you still swim? Nope. Gotta remember in this game if you can swim or not. That should hopefully be my running skill up. Yes. Finally. Right, here we go. Trees. And I can forage in those. Right. So. Tent. Put up tent. Put tent up here. Not next to the zombie. Sure, that makes... Oh wait, that's foraging for intermediates? No, I've put the wrong book! Well, flip. Read. Quickly read the book. Food. I had food. Don't know if that's a helicopter bringing zombies over here or not. Drowsy. Traveling for beginners. Fishing for beginners. Rude. Yes, it is. Awesome. I'm gonna make my tent. I'm gonna come back for the tent later. Here. That's me sleep. And So thank you very much for watching. I've been Westy97. I hope you're enjoying this series so far, and if you are, please leave a like or something down in the comment below. It lets me know you want me to prioritise this over any of the other games that I play. Until the next episode, take care, goodbye, thanks once again for watching.